Hello! Now, I purchased this when I come back from Airtrail. Strombo Cider Citrus Edge from Bulmers. It was, I think, 99 pence. It was in the reduced section. It's 4%. Yeah, 99 pence. I have to say, I'm not a fan of Strombo, but I was tired and thought, oh, what the heck. But then I didn't end up drinking it. So it's been in the fridge and I forgot all about it. Then I look in the fridge and I saw, oh, it's there, back of the fridge, behind the milk. This is the original Strombo cider with lemon and lime mix in the citrus edge using Bulmers glass. So you can imagine this can is really iced cold. It's been in the fridge for a long time. Smells like lemonade. Lemonade and apple chews. You know those little things that you used to have when you were kids. It also smells like those penny chews. Almost like fizzy cola balls. That kind of jelly sweet kind of thing. But yeah. Now, Strombo is part of Bulmers. Bulmers is part of Heineken. So keep your mind on that. Yeah, let's on to taste. Not bad actually. Tastes like lemonade with those sweets that I mentioned, the apple chews and cola, fizzy cola bottles. It's not bad. Again, it was a drunken purchase, but would I put it up there with ciders I've had before? No. Would I buy it again? No. It was a drunken purchase. It's not bad. I certainly recommend it to people that try to get into ciders because it's a nice balance between soft drinks and starter ciders. But for those that drink ciders like all the time, like I do, you probably won't like it at all because it's very artificial taste. Yeah. Can they go? There's a Bulmer. Signature. Very simplistic. I think this is new. I was looking at the article that I've just found off the internet. Put the article in the description as I always do if I find something interesting. But yeah, it's not bad. I'll certainly drink it while watching my program. It's not one to be rushed down, but it's certainly improvement on the original Strombo, which is pretty much my reviews of Zimmer before. Not a fan. But that's actually drinkable. You take care. Goodbye.